my Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, this is your gem, in your tarot reader. So Earth sign, alamin natin ang sitwasyon na na-encounter or may encounter mo. Just a reminder, this is a general reading, so this may or may not resonate with you, so don't take it personally. This is just a guide. This is also timeless reading, so kung mapanood mo ito sa ibang panahon at ibang pagkakataon, possible na nakatadhanang mapanood mo ang reading na ito. Maaaring yung mga advice and messages na mapu-pull out natin ay makatulong sa iyong sitwasyon. Also, please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, salamat sa pagsuporta at pagsubaybay sa ating channel. Na-appreciate ko lahat ng comments and messages nyo sa ating videos. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me your energy. Earth sign. You have Two of Wands, a fire sign. King of Wands, a fire sign. And the Magician. So, a strong fire sign ang nafe-feel ko sa energy mo. Ang iba sa inyo ay possible na connected with the fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. I'm getting an energy of a very strong, ma-pride, ma-ego. Diba? Very stable. This person is pursuing his or her passion. Yung tipong pag may ginusto siya, gagawin niya. Makuha niya lang yung gusto niya. Magawa niya yung gusto niya. Makamit niya yung nais niya. Something like that. Possible na this is your energy, Earth sign. Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. I'm getting na ang iba sa inyo may planong mag-travel abroad. Gustong magtrabaho sa ibang lugar, sa ibang bansa. And doing his or her best para magkatotoo yun. Hindi ka nawawala ng pag-asa. Diba? Kahit ang iba sa inyo, ang tagal-tagal nang inaantay yung time or moment na maaprubahan para makapagtrabaho sa ibang lugar, sa ibang bansa, you never lose hope. King of Wands, very eager. Eager pa rin, you know why? Because you are manifesting, the Magician. You are praying, hoping na sana magkatotoo na ito. This year, sana matupad na yung ninanais ko. You are really manifesting your energy. It feels like law of attraction. What you are manifesting, yun ang babalik sa'yo. So, ganun ka ka-eager, Earth sign. Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Pag may ginusto ka, sisiguraduhin mong makakamit mo. Let us clarify the King of Wands in your energy. Give me the King of Wands for Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Death. This is a strong Scorpio energy. This is a new beginning. Meaning to say, endings brings new beginning. So kung matagal ka nang nag-aantay at umaasa and hoping na magkatotoo lahat ng pangarap mo at inaasam mo sa buhay, just trust that this year is your new beginning and chance to make those dreams a reality. Maaring ang iba sa inyo naiinip na pero hindi pa rin nagigive up or bumibitaw sa pag-asa. And if this is meant for you, Earth sign, makakamit mo ito. Ibibigay ito sa'yo. Kasi you really manifest this kind of energy. Diba? Pag may ginusto ang isang tao, gagawin niya ang lahat, makamit niya lang yun. And at the same time, if you are positive na makukuha mo yung nais mo, your universe will give it to you. The universe will give it to you. Kasi you are attracting that energy. Let us clarify the Two of Wands in your energy, Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Give me the Two of Wands for Earth sign. Two of Cups, a water sign. Okay. There will be a commitment. This is not necessarily a relationship. But this is a commitment with your work, trabaho mo, or sa business partner. There will be a partnership. Kaya nagsabi ko ang iba sa inyo, possible na umaasang makapagtrabaho sa ibang bansa. and there will be a connection that will help you to achieve those dreams, to achieve your goal in life. Two of Wands and Two of Cups. I'm getting an energy that this is a positive na ibibigay sa'yo. Kung ano yung ninanais mo, and at the same time, this will really make you happy. Kasi ito yung dinidesire mo, ito yung ninanais mo matagal ng panahon. Parang katuparan sa mga pangarap mo. This is really endings bring new beginnings for you. Let us clarify the Magician in your energy. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me the Magician in your energy. Ace of Cups, a water sign. A new opportunity. Overflowing love, feeling, and emotion. Meaning to say, the Magician energy, you are manifesting something and the universe will give it to you and that will really makes you happy. Overflowing love, joy. Yung tipong umaapaw ka sa kasayahan, sa kaligayahan, sa buhay kasi nakuha mo yung nais mo, yung pinapangarap mo, yung pinagdadasal mo. Diba? Para kang nakahit ng jackpot. Para kang tumama sa loto. Kasi natupad yung ninanais mo, yung matagal mo nang pinapangarap sa buhay. Ibig sabihin on Earth sign, you deserve it. You deserve this positive energy kasi ang dami mong pinagdaanan sa buhay. Ang dami mong hirap na pinagdaanan na kinaya mong ma-endure, hindi ka nawalan ng pag-asa, ganito ka pa rin katatag, King of Wands, decidido, very eager, very passionate, kasi nafe-feel ko ang iba sa inyo, maaaring breadwinner. Maraming umaasa sa'yo. Kaya ganun na rin yung motivation mo na makamit itong nais mo, kasi alam mo na somehow, makakatulong ito, hindi lang para sa'yo, hindi lang para sa future mo, kundi para sa family mo. Ito yung makakatulong sa'yo na parang makaahon sa kahirapan. Let us see. Let us get more energies for Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Give me some energies for Earth sign. Okay. Unang-unang lumabas is family room. This is about you, all about your family. Diba? Lahat ng ito ginagawa mo para sa pamilya mo. Gusto mo mabigyan sila ng maganda at secured na buhay, stable na buhay, yung hindi nangangamba, yung hindi na naghihirap. Diba? Kasi may umaasa sa'yo. Kaya ganun ka na lang ka-eager to make your dreams a reality. You have coffin. Again, endings bring new beginning. This is your chance. Diba? Bagong pagkakataon, bagong simula. Kung ano man yung hirap na dinanas mo noon, matatapos din yan. And this is a new beginning, brand new beginning for you. To change your life, to change your situation. And you have adjudication. This is a contract, agreement. Possible lang iba sa inyo makapagtrabaho sa ibang bansa. Makakuha ng legit na agency or company para makapagtrabaho ka sa ibang lugar. Yung pinapangarap mo. Yung ninanais mo. Let us see. Let us get more clarification for Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Give me your energy, Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Give me some clarification for Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Okay. Earth sign you have here, judgment. the outcome, the result, yung ninanais mo, pinapangarap mo, makukuha mo na kung ano yung kasagutan na matagal mo nang inaantay. You have 9 of Cups, a water sign. Fulfillment of your dreams, di ba? Katuparan ng mga pinapangarap mo sa buhay. This will really make you happy. Kung ano man yung ma-receive mo na result, that is a good news. I'm getting an energy that is a good news for you because this will make your life even better. Fulfillment of your dreams. And you have 5 of Wands, a Four sign. This is a conflict. Diba? Hindi naman talaga smooth sailing ang buhay natin. Even though may nakakamit tayo na isa sa mga pangarap natin, meron pa rin tayong may encounter na challenges or problema. But that doesn't mean na kailangan mong mag-give up. Dapat kung ano man yung conflict, challenges, or problema ma-encounter mo, kailangan mo pang magpakatatag sa buhay. Ituloy ang laban, di ba? Maniwala at manalig ka na lahat ng mga na-experience or na-encounter mo, may purpose yan sa buhay mo eh. Meron at meron kang matututunan dyan. A lesson learned, kumbaga. So yung conflict na ito, dapat ito yung mag-push sa'yo to work hard. Ang conflict or challenges, struggle sa buhay, problema, dapat hindi ka niyan hahatakin pababa. Dapat ito yung magbigay sa'yo ng motivation na galingan mo pa. Na ayusin or maging okay pa, pagbutihan pa kung ano yung kailangan mong pagbutihan sa buhay. Yung mga challenges, trials, problems na na-encounter natin, tandaan mo, Earth sign, ibinibigay yan sa atin kasi alam ng nasa taas na kakayanin natin yan, na makakasurvive tayo. Kahit ano pang klaseng problema yan sa buhay. Let us see, Angel Guide, give me some message, advice for Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Okay, Earth sign you have here, don't stop, diba? Don't stop, never give up. Di lang naman ikaw yung nakaka-experience ng mong challenges at problema sa buhay. Lahat tayo na-encounter natin yan, pero kailangan natin makasurvive. Let go all the negativities in your life. Just trust, Earth sign. Helpful people, if you need some guidance, advice, mga taong makakatulong sa buhay mo, nandyan yung family mo, yung friends mo, yung mga pinagkakatiwalaan mo. Big happy changes will come to your way. Improving health, improve your situation, Earth sign. Diba? Nasa mindset lang natin yun eh. Kapag may problema kang pinagdadaanan, isipin mo na masusolusyonan mo yan. And take action, do something. Para masolusyonan kung ano yung kailangan mong masolusyonan sa buhay. So thank you, Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you, Earth sign.